What's up, guys? Good to see you again here on the channel. We are on a special mission today, Kameron and I. We've got to move the birds to the house and put them in the cages at home because we're tired of fighting with spider mites and mealybugs, and we need to spray some chemicals out here. I don't like spraying chemicals, but it's come to that point. So this should be a pretty interesting ride. Kameron is going to be our driver for today, and then our special passenger without the cage, because I forgot it, is going to be Larry. So we're taking Larry first to the house, then we'll bring back the cage and the travel cage and get Miss Scarlet and the other guys, and they get to go on a little mini vacation. Can you behave yourself for the short trip to the house? You look pretty hyped up. I'm not liking how this is, and one of the birds just said be careful, so that's not a good sign. Are you gonna behave today? All right, buddy. Oh God, I'm scared, Cam. I should have brought your cage, buddy, but I forgot it. Yeah, I know. You wanna go for a ride? Yeah, all right, let's go. Okay, this should be interesting. Oh, your nails are so sharp, Larry. You'll go for a ride, buddy? All right, now, Dad's ears are off limits, and I would appreciate it if you didn't like flap or squawk, or especially fly around in the cab. You think you'd be okay if he just starts flying, Cam?
I will hold the fort down, or at least attempt to.
Okay. Now we gotta turn the radio down though, because YouTube won't allow us to play music.
All right. Will they allow me?
Whoa, Larry. Hey. That was my ear. I'm proud of you for saying your name though. Yeah. It's gonna be okay, buddy. Well, this is gonna be an interesting ride. Larry's climbing everywhere. What do you think about this, Larry? You haven't ridden in the truck in a while.
I have to back up.
There you go. Let's try to keep you maybe right here. Here. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Yes, I know. Oh, God. His claws are sharp. We just got a short little trip, Larry. All right, now Larry's on my head. Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Larry, you think maybe you could get off my head? Maybe you can step up on my arm. There you go, buddy.
There we go.
Oh, the crap we get ourselves into. Here you go, ma'am. Larry, we made it, buddy. You did good. I'm proud of you. Come on, let's go in and see if you remember your old cage from when you was little. Oh yeah, those are some sharp, sharp claws. Dude, it's just a tree. You're okay. You're okay. Come on, buddy, here. Step up. God, he just shredded my arm. Look, you remember your cage, dude? Remember this? This is the cage you escaped from, and you flew right out that door. We made it, Cameron.
We made it.
I mean, slightly scratched.
Slightly scratched.
No blood. I call that a success. All right, we gotta get you some food, buddy.
He's like, I don't know how to feel about this right now.
He's like, what is going on? Hey, come out to the aviary real quick, Cameron. The camera. I was showing the folks the other day. I want to do a bunch of stuff out here. So we got Kona. That's my face.
Say hey, sweet babies.
Kona and Millie out here, but I want to build some more, a lot more perches and stuff out here. And the trees are doing somewhat okay, but I think I may have changed that citrus out. He's not doing all that great. But that one's doing really good. But just get it jungled up out here, you know?
Get it jungled up.
All right, cool. Well, we made it with minimal damage. Now we got to get back and get how many more birds? One, two,
three big ones.
Three big ones and
five little ones, yeah.
Anyway, well, there's a day in the life of Ryan and Cam at Grassroots. You never know what the hell they're going to be doing.